Welcome back to another NBA video, and after today's Christmas game between the Clippers and the Lakers, both teams look very good and look like NBA championship contenders, but one thing that I could take away from it is the Lakers. They will need some help down the stretch. Now, we know they have Anthony Davis and LeBron James, two superstars that can take over at any given time, but what they will need is a third scoring option or another scorer that can just come up and light it off. We know Danny Green, he can be a good scorer. He didn't have a great game this afternoon, but he can't create his own shot. LeBron and Anthony Davis are their only real consistent shot creators. Now, Kyle Kuzma, he did step up huge in 27 minutes. He had 25 points on 8 of 17 shooting. So if he can continue to do that, then that will solve the problem. But even if they add another player that can score consistently, that's just what they need. They need a shot creating player that can help. Without Anthony Davis and LeBron James in the playoff stretch, Kyle Kuzma could be one. And then someone else that you could look at is someone like a Dion Waiters. Kendrick Perkins, he has made it clear that he thinks the Lakers should be going after someone like Dion Waiters because he's had so much trouble with Miami. He's been suspended three different occasions this year, so looks like that relationship is coming to an end. But if they can find him a way to get with LeBron James again in LA, then I think that would be a great option because he can knock down the three, he can create his own shot. I think he'd be a great fit with this Lakers team, whether it's off the bench or in the starting lineup. He's just a spark plug player that can get hot in a hurry. J.R. Smith, he's another option, but I don't know if LeBron would want to team up with him again. But Dion Waiters, I think he'd be the perfect option to sign, whether it's by trading for someone that maybe is a star scorer that the Lakers could get at the trade deadline, or it could be a lower level player, maybe a 3-and-D player that they can get at the trade deadline. The Lakers just need some help. Let me know who you think they should trade for or bring in to sign.